stop filming me, please. It's not my life commentary you need to be filming, it's yours. You're the one with leukaemia.
No, I haven't filmed a video for so long. I'm back in for my third round of chemo right now. I've got hair this time. Somehow I've got hair. It didn't come out, which is, I suppose it's a touch. I think it looks good, to be fair. It's more of an update video just to say where I'm at, what's happening. I'm having a bone marrow transplant in the new year, possibly January. I think it's January the 2nd or the 1st, New Year's Day. It's not really what you want, but got to be done. I have my bone marrow transplant, which recovery is probably about 6 to 8 weeks, then I'm back out to do, they say whatever you want, but obviously it's limited, you're not allowed to go away on holiday, etc, etc. The reason they want to give it to me again is it's worked really well with the last chemo I had, which was CPX351. Looking under a microscope from my bone marrow test, they can see that there's no leukemia left, which is good. So I suppose it's a touch, but yeah, I'm back in on the 1st or 2nd of January, obviously for more chemo radiotherapy. And then your boy's out finally. Can't wait, mate. Cannot wait.